What is an electromagnetic field? Both naturally occurring and man-made in origin, electromagnetic fields are created through the motion of an electric charge. A static charge creates an electric field. A moving charge, or electric current, creates a magnetic field. The interaction between the electric field and magnetic field produces an electromagnetic field. Electromagnetic fields are typically grouped into two categories depending on their frequency. They are non-ionizing and ionizing. Non-ionizing is a low level of radiation and consists of low to mid-frequency electromagnetic fields, including static fields. They are generally considered harmless to humans. Sources of non-ionizing radiation include MRI machines, power lines, infrared devices, computers and televisions, cell phones, microwave ovens, and Wi-Fi and Bluetooth devices. Ionizing is a high level of radiation and consists of high-frequency electromagnetic fields, which have the potential for cellular and DNA damage. Sources of ionizing radiation include tanning beds, high-energy ultraviolet light, X-rays, and gamma rays. If you like this information on electromagnetic fields, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. For general information about Radwell, visit us on the web at radwell.com or connect with us on social media. Thanks for watching!